vessel on the concrete sea. No modern crutch to lean on. The eye is almighty. And after comets beautiful glance through the jet black sky, the vessel quaked and rocked, but brave that storm where all of God's things die. The atom gales, they tore our sails, tossed metal, earth and stone. May our children please forgive us how we've gambled with their home. Red arrow, Alpha 9723. I know I can read her. I can read, but I cannot see. The target remains. Did I say negative? The target remains, and the enemy it lives. That black moon hangs a nuclear albatross for us to bear. A monument to risk and loss and futility laid bare. They unmoved and undeterred, so we take apart our heads. Give visual confirmation of the presence of a threat. And in this land of energy was mankind's great meltdown. Our hydrogen solution countered nary with a frown. Shake and shake and shake and shake, oh, it just won't go away. These desperate cornered efforts laid wider our wounds today. What are we supposed to do now? How can we get out of this shadow? So our watchful eyes from the worst, we've cursed our dirt, and the target